An astronaut living in Huntsville who flew on America's first space station is being remembered tonight. Dr. Owen Garriott died at the age of 88 in Huntsville on Monday. Tonight, the U.S. Space and Rocket Center is hosting a celebration of life for Owen Garriott. He flew on Skylab as well as on the ninth space shuttle mission.